Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
His words. Why don't I clear up a little truth from fiction? The shepherd might be a 70 tall if he's an inch. His lustrous form emits a white light that casts no shadow. His beautiful skin repels all knives and bullets the other can throw. His long golden hair stretches down. Is lifted. I can see clearly once more. Cleansing. It's saving souls. The reckoning is a-coming. Untie me.
The shepherd is near! Yeah! We are on the precipice. Soon we'll free countless trapped souls from the deepest, darkest chasms of servitude. The mercy is upon us.
Die!
All right.
Didn't think it was gonna come to this, did you, idiot?
I didn't want to do this.
Still time to walk away!
He shines like a beacon from his high tower.
Tomorrow, they will all feel the righteous light.
Do you feel a bad omen approaching?
Yes, I feel it. He has many enemies. Stay awake, my brother.
I feel the mercy will be swift.
Yes, the light will finally pierce this earth.
Souls whom alone possess no might, but when stood behind their shepherd, yes, we sent the world a light. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It is the final generation, yes, a new world soon shall be. Almost.
An unawakened scum, you are mine! I cannot be killed. My armor is blessed by the goddess. We are the final generation of man, and you have reached the end of your line.
You
is at the tip of my fingers.
Back home now. body like red.